in our hearts that things are going wrong with us. Again and again, a lot of sin, a lot of sadness, a lot of anger, bitterness, everything negative, everything that we do not want is creeping into our hearts. And that's why St. Paul is lamenting, Romans chapter 7, verses 15 onwards, I do not know what is happening to me. I want to be good. It is good that I want to think of. It's good that I want to do. It's good that I want to say. But I end up doing the wrong things. I end up saying the bad things. I end up thinking the sinful things. And there is sin in me. Very honestly, Paul is confessing. I'm sure what you and I will confess all the time. There is sin in me. There is sadness in me. There is bitterness and anger in me. There is lust and greed in me. My life is going wrong. Nothing is happening as I plan. Nothing is going the way that I want them to go. What will I do? I'm a miserable man. All of us lamented at an honest moment in our life. But then from there, where do we go? The gospel shows us the way.